So kalau kita tengok sekarang ni, this chain dah start to apa, rosak lah. What happen is dia moving up and down kan. So what could cause it? First of all, this chain has last for 35,000 km, which is if you ask me, kind of normal. Tapi it could go longer, it could basically stay longer if we maintain it well lah. To make sure that this chain stay longer, or we can basically use it for longer time, first kita kena cuci dia every once a month or twice a month. Cara nak mencuci, gunakan minyak tanah, kerosene. Avoid to use any chemical based lubricant or kind of cleaner, chain cleaner. Use a natural chain cleaner, which is any chemical non-based chain cleaner. Why? To avoid damaging the o-ring. O-ring ni dia getah aja. So if you bubuh any chemical based punya material, what happen, getah akan jadi keras. In the end, by you using it for some time, getah tu akan rosak. In the end, ia akan makan kita punya rantai lah. This is what happen. Getah tu dia dah start become very very stiff, and basically when you're using it, it will just went off from the o-ring, I mean from the chain. Cara nak cuci dia senang aja. Ambil minyak tanah, just apa, pusingkan tayar tu, cuci dengan berus yang very soft. Itu cuci dengan berus yang very soft, cuci dia until all the dust, apa dia punya pasir, dia punya minyak-minyak tu semua hilang, and then ambil air sembur saja. After that has been done, ambil lubricant punya chain loop and then sembur kepada kita punya sprocket ni. Cara nak sembur lubricant tu, we have to face it inside of the chain, not from the outside. Bukan kita ambil spray tu, kita spray daripada outside. If we are using that, then it's wrong lah. I will take one sample lah eh. So cara kita nak ni sebagai contoh lah eh. Sebagai contoh, cara kita nak loop lubricant kita punya chain ni, bukan daripada luar macam ni. So bila, kalau contohnya kita sembur daripada luar, apa yang berlaku, dia hanya melekat di kawasan luar. Kawasan dalam kita punya chain ni tak ada sebarang lubricant. So bila tayar kita ataupun enjin kita, when we start to run our bike, lubricant yang kita letak dekat kita punya chain ni just gonna spill out. It will not remain inside our sprocket area. To do that, what we have to do is basically just spray inside like this lah. Then you rotate until full lah kan. Contoh lah, contoh ni sebagai contoh je. Until full, and then that's it lah. Do this once a week or twice a week. If you regularly using the bike, twice a week lah. Now we're gonna talk the difference between changing a set, which is when we talk about set, it's basically a set of a sprocket with chain, and just changing the chain without changing the sprocket. If we look here, kita tengok sini properly, this sprocket still can be used and still okay, boleh pakai. Although it's been worn out a little bit, but if you ask me, we still can use. But why is recommended to change the whole set rather than just changing the chain? Because the sprocket here has been worn out a bit. If we just change the chain here, what happened? This chain will get damaged much faster. So by changing the set, what we can do by changing the set, we can prolong the use of this set. And if we maintain the chain, means we keep on regularly cleaning the chain, we might be able to reuse this sprocket set again later on. So what happened, basically normally this VX2 can stay longer, the duration of this VX2 DID O-ring and X-ring can stay longer. I have seen people using it up to 50,000 km, but with proper maintenance and well care lah. Kalau you just using it without maintaining it, it will just worn out by 20,000 km, 30,000 km. Tapi The best thing is every time when we change to a new set of a chain, it's better to change it one set together with the sprocket. And later on, when our sprocket worn out, we just change a new sprocket because this can be used twice of a set for a sprocket. Sebab apa? Why we change one set? Because normally what we see, the sprocket get worn out rather than the chain. So that's why we can reuse this chain. If it in good condition, we can reuse the chain by just changing the sprocket. So if you look here, this is a rare condition where the chain get worn out faster than the sprocket, right? This is maybe because when he clean, he said the owner said that he was cleaning the chain regularly, but probably because he was using chemical-based chain cleaner. So what happened? The O-ring get damaged by time. So the sprocket get damaged. That means the chain get damaged.
Kalau tadi itu, last time ini tebal.